How do you know when you become a grill master? Well, first of all, when you know how to control the fire, not have it control you. Second of all, when you reach the desired degree of doneness, medium rare, rare, on purpose rather than by accident. And finally, when you know how to grill the perfect steak, smoke the perfect ribs, and cook the perfect brisket.
For more information and recipes from this program, you can visit our website at primalgrill.org.